let's start evening session, elastic power, first part, warm up. Okay, feet together and bow. Okay, and shake. Jump. And switch direction. Okay, turn the hip. And switch. Good. A few times. Down and up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Okay, and turn the shoulders. Yeah, first part, warm up at the same time, joint opening. Switch direction. And switch. Okay, and the wrist. Turn. And turn in the other direction. Okay, and fingers. eyes down. And up. Okay. And turn the neck. If you have neck pain, also turn your chest spine a little bit. Not only the neck, and switch direction. Sit down. Have your back naturally rounded. Relax your lower back and the hip. While you breathe here, also breathe into this part of your lower back, back here. Stay there a little bit more. Okay. Make the legs straight, hang down, and very slowly roll up. Okay, first part is done, the warm-up. Now we come to the second part, we call it burning. In this part, in this training, your challenge, or you can also see it as a kind of game, your challenge is to stay in the position and relax as much as possible. So, in order for your big muscles to relax and the other ligaments, the other parts of your body, which in this case we call the elastic layer of your body, can hold the position. Okay. For any upcoming part of this training, because I saw in the comments from this morning, be responsible with yourself if you have knee injury or any kind of injury, especially in the dynamic exercises. But remind yourself, there is the pain of injury and there is the pain of laziness. And don't stop for the pain of laziness. Okay, let's start. So, first stance, Mabu. Mabu stance. Also known horse stance. Back straight, hip, tuck it to the front, and relax. From the first second, we're not going to do this too long. Go to the point where it's the most difficult. Don't avoid. Go and sit and relax. Stay sitting. About 1 more minute. Long training hours, you just need the steps. Okay, push-up position. Here the same, stay relaxed. Keep your fist or your hand, I recommend your fist, under your shoulders. Slightly bend the elbows. Yeah, the elbows not like this, slightly bent. Thank you.
no downward dog, no yoga, not like this. Go here. Don't go here. Stay here. Very good. I hope wherever you are, you get it warm. If not, you're doing something not enough. About one more minute. And sit down, don't move, and let the body regulate by itself. Next one, we're gonna do one more time Mabu, not so long, but make it directly correct from the beginning. Okay, you all know the point where it's the most difficult to hold. Okay, Mabu. Why do we stay here? Stay elastic, stay movable, but don't move. Here, take care that your fingers are pointing up and your elbows, not like this, like this, slightly bent.
Yeah, take care that your shoulders are not like this. Okay, in all the positions, in order for your stretch. Yeah, we're not holding here. We're not holding the arm up. We try to stretch until the fingertips. Therefore, for example, your shoulders cannot be like this. So, and then maybe in 2 minutes, again like this. So, again, then again, and again. Yeah. Also, your chest, not like this. Release the chest. While you stand, your hip, not like this, relax also your hip. Here, imagine, if you're alone, just imagine someone is coming and pushing your head. There's a point, an acupuncture point in traditional Chinese medicine, right here, called Lao Gong. Okay, this point, let it extend further than your head. Check yourself, shoulders, chest, hip, fingertips. Okay, next position. Put your arms to the front, hands up. Then 45 degrees out, then 45 degrees up over your head. Okay. The palms of your hand, they show not inwards, they must show upwards. You have to turn like this. Yeah. Your shoulders, relax. Turn the hands, relax the chest, and stay here. And with your fingers, imagine you want to pinch something here. So your fingers go out. relax your shoulders, turn the palms up, check yourself. Shake, if you're shivering, either you're doing something correct or you should heat up your room or take some warm clothes. Okay. And let the arms hang. Okay, you can sit down. Second part, burning so far done, really quick. Now we go to the last part of the topic of elastic power. To understand a little bit more elastic power, just look at the two words, elastic and power. These positions, we should be all the time in a state of elastic power. Elastic meaning the opposite of stiff, meaning not being able to move. So if you are here or here and you are stiff, so you hold, then maybe after the 3 minutes we did, it's like pretty easy, right? But you cannot move, you're like a stone, or maybe here. You cannot move, right? So you want to relax and stretch in order to be able to move. The second word, power, means you relax but you don't turn off. There is power in it, either in the dynamic or in the static. So relaxing not meaning this. Relaxing meaning get rid of unnecessary tension. Okay. So the third part is going to be in order to get this quality dynamic stretch. Okay, let's go. First one, left foot to the front, right foot to the back, and go here. Go balance, E, R, San, so 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, And switch position. From here, sink down in the hip and bounce. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. E R San S Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Wu Liu Qi Zhou Shi E R San S Wu Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Wu Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R. Switch left side front and E R San S Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Wu Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Wu Liu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E. Switch and E R San S Wu Qi Ba Zhou Shi E R San S Liu qi pa chu shi er san si wu liu qi pa chu shi er san si wu liu qi pa chu shi yi er san wu liu qi switch and yi er san si wu liu qi chu shi yi er san si wo liao qi switch yi er san si wo liao qi ba chu. Yeah, bounce the hip. Okay, and shake up. Okay, good. Left foot to the front. Put your hands over your knee and start. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep bouncing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, switch. Right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. Grab your foot and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. Keep the training up. You're almost done. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, jetzt nicht aufgeben. Don't give up. Und 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, hold. Hold the position. Okay, switch, right leg, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good job. And shake out the legs. And shake out. See. Exercises, everybody has their own level of resistance. So doesn't matter if you train this for 2 days, first time now, weeks, months, years. If you ever reach the point when there you have no resistance anymore, you're probably enlightened. If you are, you can call us, we would like to know. But until then, at any point, after any given time, a resistance comes up. Even here. For some reason, we hold resistance in the hip and it hurts. But our job, our game, our challenge, relax. Let go. Here, here, it can be anywhere. It can even be in the neck. And yeah. So, whatever you feel, it is normal. Good. Just in between. Now, let's continue. Next part. Put the hand on both of your feet and bend your left leg. Pull. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, switch, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, switch, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, switch, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 1, 3, 4, 5, and switch, switch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay. Okay, good job. Now let's try out. The advantage, one advantage of elastic power is, if I'm standing here, my power is on. If I'm here, my power is off. Or let's take Puba as an example, power on, power off. Okay, but we want power all the way in every position. Here, 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 everywhere. So it's not simply 1, 2, it is all the way in between. Okay, so let's go together, very slow. Up. And down. Up. And down. So for example, here you can stop somewhere here in the middle. This is the point which I'm talking about. Don't skip this point too fast. Go very slow through it. And go up and down. And up. And down. Yeah, keep going with your chin. Very slow, up and down. Next part, the arms, and then sit. First, shake out the legs a little bit more. Shake it out to the front, then to the side, as if you wanna, let's say, throw off your shoes. Okay, go. One, two. One, two. One, two. One. One, two, 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 one, two. Okay, good. Now the exact same thing you do with your arms. Okay, imagine you wanna throw off some water from your fingers. Okay, like this. Like this, you go right, left, right, left. Just throw off the water.
not to do this. Okay. Start in the chest spine, move the chest spine, shoulder, elbow, fingers. Like one wave. Okay, only try right arm. Same, up, down. Yeah, relax. Do this movement and relax. Don't tense up. In order to stay elastic, don't tense up. But still, a little bit of power in the movement. Okay, and go here, front. Yeah, throw to the front. Like this. One, two. Keep going. Okay, good. And shake off your arms. And shake off. See?
Okay, go.
See.
Okay, so good. That was the training. Now you're gonna go continue having your life. Either it's in the evening now and you can retreat, or it's in the morning, lunchtime, and you still continue with your day. But yeah, just take the principle of elastic power, not being stiff, but being able to move, and not being weak, but still having power. And yeah, take it in your life and try to apply. Training is always like a little bubble in which with whichever methods you can train for the challenges in life in a safe environment. Okay, so if today you had some resistance in any way, if you realized I have a lot of pain in my body or not, see it as a game and nothing to take serious. Okay? Everybody stay healthy, and thank you for being here. Thank you for having been here. See you next time. Goodbye.